obviously we came in here as the underdogs, and I think, you know, we're all playing well as a team, and as Beck said, I think we just got to take every point for yourself and go out and win it.
Yeah, I mean, we're all feeling pretty good. I think there's a really good feeling around the team where everyone is playing well, even in practice. I think, you know, Ali actually said to us one night that we've given her a big headache because everyone was getting the ball so good. And if she could have played us all every day, I'm sure she would have, because everyone's getting it good. And we really have got to go out with that mentality tomorrow and think we have to win our own individual matches if we're going to win. And everyone's going to go out with that attitude.
I can only agree. I think, we are all playing well. We are all really willing to win that cup. And all we have to do is play on our game tomorrow, not worry about what's going on in the other groups, and play our game and play our best and do it.
Yeah,